Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is work-life balance. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Work-life balance is the term used when there is an even distribution of time between your work and other commitments like personal needs and family. Most often, it's work that consumes all the time to the point where you barely spend any time with your family. When people don't regulate work-life balance, they often damage their social relationships with their friends and also family life. I think that imbalance is only created when people set up the wrong expectations for themselves and those around them. Of course, if you start a family with your spouse, have kids, and then start to spend all the time at work, then there will be a problem. But if you know that you want to build your personal business and you'll be working a long 14-hour days, then you can just wait with the family part. Or maybe found a spouse who is also busy working all the time, and that will be a perfect match. But as humans, we're not rational thinkers. We like to do things first and then deal with consequences as they come, instead of thinking about them before we take action. If you're in the position where your family is saying that they never see you, then you should start to schedule some time in your calendar. If you want to maintain healthy relationships with your closest friends and your family, then you have to pay attention to your work-life balance and improve it. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what work-life balance is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.